It's a city supermarket, working group, office and staff, the kindergarten, or hairdresser, or nurse, the senior's house, or a hospital, or like this. That's very typical for women, these jobs. Then, at noon, they finish work. They pick up their children from the kindergarten or from school. Go home, prepare lunch. Have lunch together normally only with the children because the partner is on the job the whole day. And that's okay. That's it. And in the afternoon, it's time for housekeeping. Yeah? So, iron. Yeah? Cleaning. There's once more iron, so we can see. Also, Emily must be iron, and Karen must be washing. It has some more fortune of housekeeping. Prepare, doing the homework with children, playing with children, go shopping. But that's not shopping for just for myself, no, that's necessary for the family. And you can see our